Hi, everyone!
Hello!
Hello!
Yo!
Today...
Enthusiastic.
Yeah, we're very enthusiastic. Today we're playing... Gunscape. Which apparently is free-to-play on Steam at the moment. We have been playing around with it for about an hour now. It's been working on and off. Welcome, Dazza.
Yeah, man. Finally.
Oh my god, what the hell's that robot?
That's the robot.
Make about run.
That's a robot. I'm gonna call him Timmy.
Timmy.
Okay.
What are we doing?
So what we're gonna do today? I think we should do two videos. We're gonna do one video where we create ourselves a map, and then we'll do another video where we shoot each other on said map.
Sounds good.
You all keen?
Yeah.
All okay.
Should we this game has all sorts of things, so we can get free-for-all, as you can tell by the free-for-all spawn point that's hovering in the middle here. But we can do team deathmatch, capture the flag, co-op, that kind of thing. I'm thinking we do a capture the flag map.
Sounds sweet.
And then we can split our numbers into two once we finally get people on here to do stuff.
Are we still going to create our big maps, our each side of the map? Or
I think we should. Well, maybe if we split into two, and what's that block? Who put
It's block G1.
I don't have.
From what
place?
Use the what tab is it from?
Oh look, I've got
Bierstein.
I've got a siege block. Oh look at that.
Oh. Trapdoor, bro.
Yeah, I can't place anything at the moment.
Okay, put it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah. So yeah, we're still getting used to the way that this works. So you've got to give everyone permission. Alrighty. So if we stop spamming for 10 seconds, so that we can get this map together.
Red buttons.
Red buttons everywhere. Red buttons. I reckon. Okay. So let's get this going. So we'll put, I reckon, free-for-all, and then we'll take... So who wants to build with me? Robbie, do you want to build with me?
Yeah.
Alright, and then Dazza. Will and Daz take the other side.
Yeah.
And we'll build a fortress on either side, and then we'll try and make it capture the flag. I'm assuming there's a capture...
Well, we've got doors, so...
There's only co-op. Red team spawn, blue team spawn.
We've got a roller door for ours.
I'm jealous of your roller door.
Yeah.
That's it. I must say it's a very impressive roller door.
Oh! Whoop!
What's happened? Is that Euro?
There we go. Roller door for you guys, unless you don't.
Rob, are you building yours in...
I'm the one with the temple.
You're going to build the Taraki type one?
Yeah, we're blue.
Sorry, should we just make this middle section...
A bit bigger?
Yeah, a bit bigger.
Yeah. Also, Will, do we want to,
So there you go, build from that. So there's two on either side?
Something and you build one side of a part and I build the other using different packs.
I was just going to build a maze or something. Something super sneaky.
Yeah. Cool. Because, the only person, and this is kind of cheating, the only person that has all the packs is Robbie because he paid $20.
No, it's me.
Oh, it is you? Oh.
It's me.
You.
Yeah, no, Robbie didn't. I did.
It says using the host level's themes, but we can't use any of the themes.
Mm-hmm.
Bit sketchy.
Bruh.
I don't know, man. I just work here.
That's a bit... Excuse me?
Alright, so we're just going to create a little base. There is a dinosaur. I think he also should be called Tim.
Oh, but I'm going to place
Timmy!
T-Rex versus the Hackercopter. Or the Hackopter.
I don't know if the... Oh, Robbie, I deleted the ground over here.
I'll fix it.
Alright.
Our army.
You guys have got to build a a little fort like this because it's going to be team deathmatch.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I don't know what they're doing. They're just
siege force.
They're just siege doing force. Their thing, man. Just doing their thing.
Okay.
just leave them to their thing. We'll figure it out later.
I'm just gonna go over here.
I'm just gonna go over here and be quiet now. Ah, oh, look, it can be nice and quiet.
Alrighty.
Oh, what the hell? No. Oh, there we go. Can I not exit out of this? Excuse me. Can I exit out? Thank you very much. No.
No,
absolutely not.
Shit.
So, basically with this game, if you're playing the free-to-play version, which everyone except me is, you get a random selection of two of one of these, what would you call them, themes. But in any one particular map, you can put down anything you want. So basically, we're working with whatever we've got. So on one side, it looks like we've got Tremor. It looks like Daz's game broke.
So when we were placed down the T-Rex,
yeah,
I pressed Q to edit its stuff.
Yep.
And since we deleted the T-Rex, I can't get it out of the
things went bad.
Yeah.
can you just like quit the server and come back in, or?
Yeah, probably can.
Hey, Crap.
Mm-hmm.
Can you fix this wall for me?
Yeah, mate.
And this side?
Oh god, and if I press F, the F thing's so small. Like, the F wheel is so tiny.
F wheel? It's huge for me.
Yeah, no, but my game screwed up, so it's like...
Was it like really windowed or something?
In the tiniest, like, no, it's not even windowed. It's like just really small. This our one? Which side?
Yeah, man, this is our base. We got jump platforms and everything. You got everything you need.
It's, you know, it's expected pretty much. You have to have jump platforms. Platforms.
And to have
spooky
before the jump.
Hey, Crap, look.
Oh, crap, I need.
Oh, what the hell? What is that?
I might need block placing again.
You might need what?
Block placing again.
Which one?
I can't place blocks.
There you go, mate.
Okay, I have all of them now.
Yeah, I got all of them as well. I think it just comes with who it owns running the server.
Yeah, but it wasn't working like that before. Like, I had only Bath Escape and Final Fortress.
Oh, right. Really? So it's actually giving you the ones that I've got.
Gold is still
broken,
though.
Super spooky base.
Sweat.
I have everything but golden.
Yeah, I don't have golden.
Seasonal's also broken.
Golden is like a bazillion dollars, and I'm like, yeah.
No.
Yeah! Pretty much, yeah. How's our amazing fortress going, Robbie?
Look.
Is it amazing?
Getting pretty good.
It's getting pretty good. Pretty happy with it.
Oh, I'm liking it.
Well, their fortress is quite a bit higher than ours.
That's extreme.
Well, I'm doing the bottom floor.
But it's not quite as...
amazing as
ours. Amazing as ours. Let's go with that. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, look. What are those things?
They shoot arrows at people.
So how are they going to be triggered?
I'm not sure. I don't know how they work.
I think you can press Q on things. Oh, there's a pressure plant. There's a pressure pad.
Start enabled. I can turn them on though. There you go. I don't know how that works though.
Oh, I think... Oh, what?
you doing?
Oh, I was trying to. Yeah, that didn't work. But this is our base. We don't want our base to be covered in traps.
Wait, is it free for all or is this?
No, it's
catch
team.
The flag?
No, it's team killing.
Oh, who's catch the flag?
No, it's well. I don't think there is one. Well, if there is one, I don't know how to get the capture
well,
the flag
now
stuff.
I need to redo everything.
Oh, unless it's the blue fish and red fish. Maybe that's what it is.
Blue fish. And red
no,
fish.
I'm serious. Maybe the blue fish and red fish is the capture things.
Maybe.
You know.
You'd think Siegecraft would have weapons or enemies.
So we just need to make it so that. Okay, so we'll be red team if you guys want to be blue team.
Yeah.
Swears. I really do not know what I'm doing.
Join the club. We have jackets. They say, we don't know what we're doing.
Who is this?
Aside from a tower of eyes.
I mean, well, I mean, in your defense, it is a pretty nice tower of eyes.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Similar jump.
I mean, as far as tower of eyes go, that's pretty good.
Sitting on top of the tower of eyes is
nice.
Apparently what is called Hedemy. It's an enemy.
Enemy.
Yeah, Hedemy.
A Hedemy. Of course.
Part of the Electro.
Oh, of course.
We got some guns, dude.
We'll sort the guns out once we got the.
Let's play some sentry guns.
Look at that.
The sentry guns are pickups. Yeah. They're all pickups.
Oh, nice. Oh, no, that.
How's this, Roy?
Good.
No, don't put guns down yet. We'll distribute them throughout the map later.
Look down here. Look at the side of the building.
This is what we need. We need scissor lifts.
Wait, Will, come down here. Have a look at the side of the building.
Secured.
Yep.
At least it's sanitary, right?
Yep, we know there's well placed. Why is there still helicopters at the spawn?
Is there? I can't see them.
I got rid of them. There were helicopters at the spawn.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, well, considering how long this is taking, this will be a 17-part series. Join Age of Chaos while they try and figure out how the bloody hell this editor works. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good.
We're doing good.
This is amazing. Oh, look at that, Rob. Oh.
Look how trippy that looks.
So there's a jump pad and we go up here. Oh, second level.
I've got an idea.
Oh, I want to interact with my scissor lift. You know how to do that? Get my scissor lift going.
Yeah, you gotta hit the red button.
Have you got to hook it to a button?
Oh, yeah, I put it on the same channel, but I'm not sure how to actually use the red button though.
I would assume the red button has like I trigger the X channel.
Yeah. When you get into game, when you get into like actual testing mode, you just press E on it and it should work.
Oh, sweet ass! It's gonna look dope. It's gonna be super effective.
I've got an idea, but I need another room. Are you able to make a room?
Yeah, man. We'll use some more eye blocks to spook out our team.
If only there was a team chat. Secret team tactics. Secret, I like
secret,
doing ours.
Secret team. Yeah, no.
That's what we need.
We're gonna have to up our game here, Ro.
I think we're good.
You think we're good?
Yeah.
What if we do, like, Chasm of Death? Have you got lava?
Yeah.
Chasm of Death.
You get lava.
Yeah, Chasm of Death, man.
Now there's going to require a bit of skill hopping here.
Will, what's your Steam name?
Will.
It's very hard to remember. I always forget it.
There's only one person. It's Will Blackmore from United Kingdoms.
Shout out
to Will Blackmore from United Kingdoms. How you doing, buddy? Yay!
Check this, Dez.
Why don't you just use the Age of Chaos? You know, like.
Because I really thought of that. Oh, genius.
I swear we know what we're doing, viewers.
Yep. I know what I'm doing.
I know what you're doing too.
I'm playing this game.
I knew it. See? Told ya. No, what the go! Don't go there! Look down.
Made a siege tower, dude.
What is all this? Down.
Check it. Check this. Come with me. I'll take you for a ride.
Alright.
Oh,
she's...
God.
Let's go. So, right, first out, they walk in here, super chill. And they get spooked out of all these eyes.
Everybody come hates up. Eyes.
We need to add something there.
Yeah, I was adding some, like, turrets. I was gonna fill up the whole path with sentries.
This is cheating, Robbie.
Yeah. Rob, where are you?
I'm not looking at their base.
It's like a skill jump.
Well, when you finish not looking at their base...
Yeah, I'm back over here, yep.
Alright, look under here.
What is this for? Is this like...
It's attacking. It's for our offensive war tower.
Down here?
Yep.
Oh, is that...
Make the lover at that level.
It's to cheese it.
Cheap.
From this level.
Yeah, what's the lover under? Where are you getting lava from?
Relay.
Mm-hmm.
It's molten steel, but...
Same difference.
Thank you.
Oh, you just hold the button down, look at this. Oh, I'm floating. Oh, my God. Holding the button down sort of good, but also...
Will doesn't seem to be in the AOC group.
No, Will isn't, but you are.
Yeah.
So he needs to find you.
Oh.
Let's look at that. Check out my... How do you activate these saw blades? Does anyone know?
Press Q on them.
I'd like to say yes. But
I'd like to say yes, but where did you get the saw blades from? And second question, how do you activate them?
Yeah.
Here you go. We'll put some red buttons around right at the end.
Nice.
What do you reckon?
I like it.
We're good. By our tower.
We yeah. are actually the eyes in particular.
It's intimidating, yeah.
It's the eyes are getting it. It's well, like, whoa. Got all those,
like blades.
Yeah, yeah. We're like, let's go over to their base. Not too many eyes.
It's yeah. Too much jumping as well, too much skill.
Too many eyes. I just don't like the eyes. The eyes is what's getting me. What about you, Ron?
Yeah, I'm scared.
You scared?
You can see this little nice little cafe setting.
Oh, if you've got a cafe, as long as we don't have to see the eyes from the cafe, I think it'd be alright.
Oh.
Or is it the eyes cafe?
No. We'll change it up.
We sell martinis, but instead of olives, it's eyes.
Oh crap, there's a tank!
We sell propane and propane accessories.
Did you say you've got a tank?
Tank. Whoa, look at that tank I've got.
Have you got a tank?
Yeah, look.
What the bloody hell did you find a tank?
Look, I'll show you.
Wow, you're not kidding, that's a tank. That is genuinely a tank.
There you go.
Except, oh god! All right. Let's just put some grass in.
On the way down.
let's just fill some mossy grass in here, will ya?
So whereabouts was the lava? Because I need to make a kitchen.
Excuse me.
Because those two things go together.
You gotta feed the cafe guests.
That's true, and you have to cook. How else are you supposed to cook with anything right. other than lava?
We have vending machines outside of our base.
Oh, nice, we can get some vending machines in the cafe.
Yeah.
Doesn't say anything about my cooking, though. Where are the vending machines, mate?
They're in the.
They're called jeans?
Bioshock looking. I don't know what it's called.
Registered trademark.
Trademark. Yeah, Bioshock trademark.
Any coincidence to games played or unplayed is purely coincidental.
That's a weird red block that you drew.
I don't even know what they're doing. It's just...
Mate,
this is going to be the map where there's like one normal side and one really fucking weird side. One fucked up side. You're going to be the fucked up team and we'll be the normal team.
And our building's a genius. We've got our backstory to our buildings. Yeah, we've got backstory to
it. It's got character, bro.
It's got character.
Character.
Yeah.
Is that character, I don't know what the fuck to build, so I just did this?
It's, no,
it's
no.
Like, it's like a D&D. It's like a D&D game. They have, like, backstories and, you roll for what the fuck level.
Exactly. We've got,
Shout out to D&D players.
Yeah. If you're a D&D player, hit that like and subscribe.
Hit that like and subscribe button like a boss. I mean...
like a boss.
Trademark, Jacksepticeye.
Oh god, I've been
it's our kitchen.
No, but seriously, we love you, Jack. Don't
wait.
Don't sue us. Robbie, especially. Apparently,
inspired to do YouTube from him.
I got inspired to do YouTube from YouTube.
I got inspired to do YouTube from those really good comments that just say fat.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Dude, I just reinforced our...
It also inspired me to lose weight.
Good on you, buddy. I'm proud.
Oh, thank you.
Check out my reinforcements, boys. I got X, what are they called? X braces. My cafe. This cafe ain't going nowhere.
It's a nice cafe.
Are you gonna come sit down?
Is there room?
I'd love to.
Yeah, man, there's always room for a friend.
What about us?
No. Sorry, buddy.
Oh, wow, look at this.
That's hard.
This is a legit cafe where I got pot plants
in. Wait, I want to see this cafe. I feel like I'm missing out. Okay, so we've got the jeans. We've got jeans vending machines. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And then we go up here. And we go up here. And we go up here. Oh, and there's a...
The jump pad doesn't work.
A jump pad that doesn't work in build mode, and then we go this way to another jump pad, which
also doesn't
work. Oh, that's why you float up in the air. I just figured it out. Look, no, never mind. Scratch that.
You gotta land. If you hold down C, you can land. You can do the whole course like you.
So what's this jumping? And then that's I assume you jump.
This is Sawblade Path of Death. It's the cafe.
Oh, look at this cafe! This is lovely. This is lovely. Oh, yes, can I? I'd like a hamburger. Do you have hamburgers?
Oh, come out back. I'll show you around.
Oh, thank you.
Look, see, look at that.
How do you cook when your access is denied? I'm curious.
This was a lava pit for.
We gotta go manual mode.
What the fuck are these things?
They're my X braces. So my cafe doesn't fall apart.
Oh, right, of course. Ah!
See, you should trust the X braces.
You've built on the wrong side. You built over the top of our base.
Oh, hey, head up there.
If your access is denied, you build ally. Put him.
Oh, he's building war express.
Because they're going to fortify up. It's going to make it more difficult for enemies to get in.
It will.
Because you can fall between. No, you can't actually fall down. Oh, you can, look. Strat. What's up, man?
Will.
What's the plan?
Wait, come back here. Come to our base.
Oh, this is the real base.
Yeah.
We fake him out of the cafe.
To your eyes only.
No one will expect a cafe.
No one, exactly.
No one expects cafes. Or the Spanish Inquisition. But mainly the cafe thing.
I like it. This is genius.
It's genius, yeah.
No one's gonna... No, that perfect.
Yeah. I'm gonna close it
now. So they think the cafe is where the real treasure is.
Oh no, my game froze. Oh no, we're all good.
We're good.
Right, exit out because I'm gonna close it off. Oh, you ready out?
Cool. I'm out, yep. Oh, is that how you get to there as well? That, oh, that's well played.
I feel like our side is way better than a cafe.
That's really
should
nice.
Should I put the flag in there? In that spot?
Oh, maybe that's a bit too light, you know? A bit too easy. A bit easy mode.
Oh, yeah, true.
We've got to make it harder for us. Oh, them.
Hey, Robbie.
I bought one of the best weapons in there.
Look.
Nice, make it rewarding.
Where are you? I don't know where that is.
Down here.
What's down here?
Near hole.
Is it near up here?
I'm just gonna put a light cycle just for the hell of it. No idea what the light cycle does.
Yeah, how do you think you get that?
you just walk off the edge.
Just fall off the edge.
Just walk off the fucking edge, dude.
All right, bro.
Oh, bleh.
Yes.
What a wonderful. You
got some cryopods, dude.
I found a message.
We got everything now. We got everything we need. Should I remove some of these X brackets? I think it's too protected.
Too protected.
Too much protection.
I think what you need to do is to put some edges on it so that at least people can't jump over the edge down onto the base.
Oh wait, no! You can't have marble floor. That's too expensive. What? you pulled apart my cafe. Why?
I'm doing something for you. I'm making it better.
My kitchen.
Quote unquote
I was
better.
Our guests with our sandwiches.
The mayonnaise was bad. How we had to be shut down by the health department. I'm sorry.
Exactly. How dare you?
Shout out to the health department.
Oh, guys, look at this. This is going to be the greatest addition to the cafe.
Hey, guys, look, I found a huge toaster block. Look, it's a huge toaster block.
My cafe is now complete. It's got a chandelier.
Hey, crap, did you want toast?
Do you have toast?
Yeah, look, come to here. It's a huge toaster block.
Oh my god.
It's gone! You monster!
Apparently this is a small tree.
Oh, it's so small.
It's a very small tree. Well, actually, to be fair, it is a very, very small tree.
I found a weapon called ?/#.+unknown++#.
Sounds OP.
It looks OP.
I reckon in the center here, we just need to put heaps of ammo.
Going in my my rare weapons room.
User entered your channel.
Oh, nice.
Brettley!
Hey.
Hello, and welcome to our live recording, which is going to be not live.
Hello!
No.
Hey.
Yo.
Come look at your new fryers.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait, I gotta take the path, you know, gotta make it.
Robbie, you're supposed to be making stuff for us.
I am, but I just like...
But you made them fryers.
But they're fryers.
What about our team? What if our team needs to make fryers?
Then I'll make it for them.
Well, we need fryers.
Nice, chandeliers in here, which is always a good feature. Oh, what have you... Oh,
would you have any
beautiful idea
how to swap what screen it's on?
No.
They can fry whatever you want.
What's with the chandeliers? Oh my god.
You fry them statues.
Exactly.
The chandeliers are just making it so it's too upper class for us.
I'm sorry, but
it's too upper class, man. Who's going to be able to afford that shit?
It's good, man.
Ain't nobody going to be able to afford that shit.
This is a high-class fryer.
It's a high-class professional place.
Well, so what do you make? What's high-class?
Well, we got statues, bro.
100% pure bronze. Delicious.
Pure bronze.
Cooked to perfection.
Wait, some buttons.
Right. Right now,
I'm going to do the best Minecraft pixel art ever.
Oh, that sounds lovely.
Giant dick.
I got stairs.
A giant dick!
Damn it, you figured out my plan.
How did you know? Because that's what we always make.
It's Minecraft 101. If you can make an item,
Minecraft 101.
Minecraft 101. If you want to make something out of pixel art, start with a dick.
Pretty much.
It's really easy.
Try and make it as non-detailed as possible.
No. Detail. The devil's in the details.
Well, I think the devil's in something else.
The dick. All right, we're gonna test this shit.
All right,
team deathmatch. Here we go.
Wait.
All right, so we're red, you're blue. Ready?
Oh,
go.
Oh, what happened?
Hype was too much.
Ladies and gentlemen.